Hundreds of climate change activists blocked two TotalEnergies oil sites in Belgium on Saturday against the use of fossil fuels. The demonstrations at Feluy and Liege were triggered by the growing income of energy companies amid a global energy crisis. Further similar protests were set for Sunday by the Code Rouge organisers.